Maintenance is a property which is generally applied to machines. But human body wants it too. If you're not maintaining your body, then it may lead to bad circumstances. One of them is teeth sensitivity. Whenever you intake some cold, hot or sweet eatable drinkable, and you feel some pain in your teeth, then you've teeth sensitivity. According to a survey of US dental offices, 1 in 8 adults is suffering from sensitive teeth. Teeth sensitivity may affect your day-to-day routine and makes you avoid some of your best culinary delights. Teeth become sensitive when their protective outer layer has been worn away, exposing your tooth's dentins. There can be many causes behind it, including cavities, gum disease, worn fillings, etc. Whatever the reason may be, teeth sensitivity can be cured. Here are some of the home remedies you could try at home in case you've sensitive teeth. 1. Salt water. Salt water is alkaline in nature and helps in raising the pH balance in the mouth. Usually, harmful bacteria does not persist salt water. Try to clean your mouth by taking a sip of salt water solution. In case you cannot persist it, then hold it in your mouth for some time and then spit out. You can repeat it twice a day. 2. Preventing the formation of plaque. Plaque is a hard material assembled around your teeth that can emit acidic substances, causing nerve irritation. To prevent the formation of plaque, you need to brush at least twice a day. Remember not to brush too hard on your teeth, as it may damage your gums further. 3. Baking soda. Baking soda can harden your teeth back and prevent sensitivity. You can add 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda in a cup of water and try rinsing your teeth with it. 4. Guava leaves. A study conducted by International Journal of Pharma and Biosciences in 2012 states that guava leaves have flavonoids like kaempferol and quercetin. They also contain analgesic and anti-inflammatory properties which are helpful in teeth sensitivity. You can either chew guava leaves directly or boil the leaves in salty water to make a solution. 5. Soft toothbrushes. We have Sensi Soft or Extra Soft toothbrushes available in market to take care of your teeth. Toothbrushes with soft bristles does not cause gum damage, leading to a healthy mouth. Using brushes in up and down motion leads to remove plaque effectively. 6. Night guard. Using a night guard while sleeping is very effective to control teeth grinding. Teeth grinding is common in kids, and it is recommended to use a night guard while asleep to control further harm. You can easily buy them from any of the medical store. 7. Sugary and acidic foods. It is recommended to stop the consumption of sugary and acidic foods if you have teeth sensitivity. Citrus and sweet fruit juices can also cause the damage further. So, avoid using them. In case you're a smoker or chew tobacco, then it's time for you to stay away from them, because they can recede your gums and make the situation more complicated. 8. Fluoride rinse. You can also fluoride rinse your teeth for effective results. They can be used after brushing your teeth. Fluoride can kill the harmful bacteria from your mouth and helps in getting rid of teeth sensitivity. You can buy it from any medical or grocery store.